Alrighty. Time for some more Pathfinder Kingmaker, where last time I finally managed to kill the Doom Spider and that other old person maniac. And now we can actually explore because we have like half a year until the next curse hits. Which is what I will do. We have plenty of quests and locations on the map to visit, and I also have the trolls which I should deal with. And Startusio too, so screw that guy. But first I want to look around. Let's see. Okay, we'll need the archer for that, so we'll keep him in the party. This is on the map now, I think. Okay. This we need to do, and we need to get the priest with us. Basically, when I go back to the trolls, I should have the priest and the archer at minimum. I'm hoping when this is built, we'll get another slot for the council. Not sure how that works yet. We'll find out. I don't remember how the hell you claim lands, so we have to see how to go about that. We'll do that for sure. Yes, we have time now. Okay. So I guess I'll do some exploration without the harem. Because I just, he's far superior to Tristan, basically. What did I sell last time? I should have. Yeah, I still have these two, which I should leave maybe to my... But maybe I should keep them on just in case I need them. Like I got someone I need to use them, but... It's a lot of weight, so maybe it's better to leave them for now. Inside, to the chest.
Onwards.
I was also pondering if I should buy BP, because it's not easy to get it, but it costs a lot. That would cost 34,000 for just 1 week's BP. Right now I'm not making that much money to feel that's worthwhile. Oh, I need potions. But I need this to go visit Håkon, what was his name? The alchemist. Because this is done, so I don't need to do that anymore. Because he has far cheaper prices. If I remember correctly, there is no moderate wounds, only serious wounds here. Get, and they are expensive as hell. They're like 800 each or something. Which is insane. Too bad there is no crafting in this game. Like, I can't make potions.
March on.
I mean, I'll check these merchants, but I'm pretty sure I can't. also would love a good spear. Yeah, 750. I would love a flaming spear or something, especially with the true strike, which I found out is really, really helpful. I could do a lot of damage if I need it. Because you do the maximum damage with true strike. But unfortunately he doesn't have any. You don't have anything I want, right?
No stopping now.
Oh well. Let's go explore some, and we'll try to get to the alchemist. I'm not sure. I don't think I can check it from here. We'll check the kingdom. It shouldn't be a lot of days for his laboratory to be done. So I'm not sure if he moves to another location for that. Alright, first things first. You. And you. For now. I like the archer basically because he has the dog. It's an extra tank, which doesn't have hit point or it replaces its hit points by its own, so I don't care. Doesn't help me at all if he goes down. Alright, let's see. First we'll do some exploration as I said, but how do I go to my kingdom? Let's see. Also, I don't remember how you in the future. I wonder if you need to explore them first to claim them. Or it's something that happens depending on your exploration. I think the north one I should have explored completely. Game told me, but it was hours, tens of hours ago, so I don't remember. Well, let's see, 4 days. For now, we'll go to that. Really, there is no. Kinda weird. Pathfinding system. I just want to go there, there is no option to go there. I need to go up there or below to do that. It's strange. Event of the month. The locals are bored and don't know what to do with themselves. Sure. And you have so many things to see. I need to basically explore this area too. We have time, so it should be fine. Try going there and downwards.
May we have a moment of respite?
Okay, we claimed that, so that's nice. There is a Vanhold, Odir Town, made up mostly of single adults. What interesting description.
A rest is in order.
Fine, we'll rest. Alright, you your guard? You are not a guard really? What the hell were you? How can you not be a guard? Okay, we'll put you there, I guess. Guess you are the hunter. +2, +12, +10, +10, okay. Can I make anything? We'll make some rice. ...18 hours. This I don't like. Sometimes it takes 8 hours, sometimes it takes 18 hours. It's a big difference, especially when you have time limits. Not a fun. Ah, I think we can't pass actually here. I think we need to go all the way around. Because there is mountains in the way. Okay. Them in the correct order. And explore. And go that way. Go left or right? We'll go left. It seems it's different paths completely. This points to nowhere. Dead end. You can't exit that way either. That seems like an ambush place. Like, go in there and they drop some rocks and you're trapped completely. Alright, we have a cave. Hopefully it doesn't have werewolves inside. Wormorkat, what the hell is that?
We can do it! Strike with all your might!
Magical beast, chaotic neutral. Damn, these guys are fast. Let's get some... dogs or wolf? Let's get a wolf. You don't have your strike on? Good, because then... it would deplete my pool. Oh. I still have that on, although I have no idea how to... Again, I should Google that. I have no idea how it's used. Reduce damage. So we did 9 slashing damage and it's reduced to 4. They have armor or something? Or they are resistance to slashing attacks. Yeah, piercing does full damage. Okay. Damn, they attack a lot. Jesus. Super fast attacking.
How may I help?
What troubles you?
Yes.
Uh, That's good money. Take that. There are gonna be more in here, pretty soon. I wish the summons lasted longer.
No stopping now.
God damn it, another portal. You can't go into the portal. Interesting. Nothing else here? Guess no.
Onwards.
Well, sure, why not? What's the worst that can happen? This is a teleport, or is this another dimension? Things are really hazy here. That formation is really not... Maybe I should switch to that one. I hear something moving. Some undead here. Magical break. Wow. Plus 5. What the fuck? Something here is gonna be too. God damn. Chance has bonus from wearing armor. So if I get plus 5 from this, I don't get the plus from my armor. Let's see, armor class 24. Ah. Those are useless too. Yeah. It's interesting. We need these on characters that don't have armor. Like I could remove my armor completely. And wear that. But I don't want to do that because... lose the bar skin. But I can't give it to you. Interesting. That's a nice way for people without armor. Like if my character was supposed to be a spellcaster, and he's a spellcaster, I didn't take the feat that let me ignore the arcane spell failure. Would be better if I didn't have armor on. So I could use that, I guess. But this is worthless then. Ah. I healed that, not notice that. Okay. Sure. Don't have any pure spellcasters, like mage. Wonder if we should get some. Hopefully. So Valerie looks kinda creepy with that helmet. So this is useless to you too. Okay, we need to sell this then. No point in having them on. Damn. Also useless then. Nope, not useless for you. I... No idea. Man, that's a nice belt. Useless to me. Okay. Well. works for you. You already have one of those. You don't. And this will be useless. Yep. Okay. Cool. The more you learn. Those were really good though. I'm guessing I shouldn't be here. If they give such good loot. Gonna have to face something really hard. But yeah, that's why we saved. We can just go out.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Oh yeah, sing for me. Forgot last time.
Can it be?
Jesus! God damn!
This won't kill me.
Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be here.
I always survive.
They attack so fast and they do so much damage.
Here.
See if you can draw it. Actually, you should heal first.
Let's finish them quick.
Or maybe not.
Let us strike as one.
What can I do to you? Scare going to work, I'm pretty sure.
I can't keep this up much.
Look at that speed.
I won't give up.
Okay. Not for us. We got a plus 5 bracer, that's fine. Let's get out of here. It was insane.
It is done.
Alright, my snacks were made. Jesus. I wish I could leave notes on the map. I've said it before, but it's a function I really like in some games, and I don't like when other games don't offer it. Especially for huge games, like this game is 100 to 200 hours, right? There is no way I'm gonna remember where the hell this cave was and what it was. It would be nice if I could just put a marker here and say, super duper fast lions do a lot of damage, don't come here until you are leveled up. Something like that. Why does it disappear? Weird. When we're moving, we can't do that, I guess. Advisor wants to discuss an urgent matter. So what happens if I do that? I don't remember. Let's see. Okay, I can't actually do that. I need to go back to the castle. That makes sense. Alright, we need to be careful because that place scared me. Also, we need a big heal.
Madrid,
Let's see what we have. This time we'll go right. Find another goddamn. This is not a simple question, right? No. They keep saying they will pay well for it, but it's like one. How is that paying well? You know what? I don't like the caves. They have so far been very, very dangerous. Oh, spiders. Medium Earth Elemental. Outsider. Not a lot of hit points. Or a lot of armor class. Yeah, spell resistance, so don't hit it with spells. Okay. Seems to be. Let's drop someone.
Other ways to cast this spell.
Yep, that was a wrong spell, my bad. Okay, that's not the same thing. Can I see its stats? Armor class 19, so it is not that bad. The hell is it? Plus 18 to armor class. Ouch. To hit, not to armor class. Why can't I see the lore though? Okay, never mind. Wonder if I can go to the bestiary. See it here. No. Okay. Just. Christ, it hurts. That's not gonna cut it. 0-0-0. 1 piercing damage, deal to 0. 3 piercing damage, 3 piercing damage.
Let us strike as one! Do not falter!
Really, there should be a way to click this to get its information. What can I do? I'm guessing it will have also immunity to spells. Let's try. Bit 17. Reduced. Aha. So piercing is the problem. Yeah, I know. I hit it with a spell. Miss. Damn, the amount of... so far, she does most damage. It's almost dead though. Okay.
No stopping now.
Ooh, loot. Man, we need potions though. This is just, I'm not gonna get it. Hopefully there is not another one here. That was it.
Onwards.
But there is nothing else. Disappointing. Just random three elementals. I guess good experience and the diamond. Yeah, that's it. Okay. And I don't know why it says it will pay well for it.
March on.
Well, we'll rest soon, it's fine. Oh my god, I don't even want to meet elites. Not yet, at least. Also, no idea how you get there. Limit. That's a good way to raise your stats. Yeah, you know what? We'll have a respite. Or go there. One hour and they got six. That's much better. Seems like a dwarven ruin or something. Before we go that way, let's look this way. I'm guessing I can't open this. There's nothing interactable as far as I can see. Okay.
No stopping now.
What the hell is that? Bounty Trader. Wow! Tristan of all people has plus 12 to initiate to intimidate. Well, we failed. That was a bad roll, I guess, because we just need 10. That's fine.
To victory!
Alright, you sink. You summon dogs. Where am I? All right, Freya, come on, you can do better than that. Have some potions, very nice. That's what I want to see. This is 50 for 150. Yeah, I'll pass on that. Thanks. I'll take the masterwork or combo site. Everything else seems crap. Okay.
Right here, my friend.
One more.
That's what I'll do.
All right. Torn book. Portals to other worlds open in such places. I have a melted shard. Cooking, I don't care about that. And again, this seems like it's... All of this seems like it's a recipe or something to learn. But I don't think you actually learn anything from them. You can't use them, so... Maybe just to sell. It doesn't say anything about selling them either, so. It's really weird. This is all we can get from them. I'm saving them, I think, for now, but. I don't know. Okay, I don't think I can do anything with that, so. What's this? Okay. That didn't open. Is there anything? Maybe opened over here. Now that light is blue. No, didn't open.
Follow me.
Oh, there is a way to proceed actually. It's hard to tell. No, where it is. I could be blind too. It happens. My water.
I believe I found something.
Yeah.
I see something.
Wow. Ouch. Jesus. I need 22, so I just need 10 or more.
Adventures call to them.
Can do better than that, come on. I should try one of these, I forgot. It's not here, that's why. Put that there. Oh, that's already inside, okay. Seriously, you don't have perception at all?
Look ahead!
Who the hell saw it?
I'm listening. Head on.
Wait, what? Is the trap not there?
What's that?
Seriously? Amiri brought the perception check?
I wrote it like I saw it. I failed. I'm sorry.
Seriously, stop rolling so poorly.
Anything else?
There we go.
Applause, please.
Alright, healing item and some kinda crap.
It is done.
Knowledge world. 23 DC. Succeeded. An ancient bas relief depicts Cyclops building a stone tomb. Let's hope we won't have to fight Cyclops, because I'm fresh out of Ulysses.
You see that?
Yeah, I see that. Man, this is really perceptive, apparently. Why are you there? Keep your fucking order.
Anything right. Is possible.
What are these? Sure.
Applause, please.
A massive sarcophagus lies before you. So we need 10 on that. And 10 of that. Weird. Yep. Is that dead? Is that dead? Don't we have Eterna dead something? 1d6 plus 1d6 for every 2 cleric levels. Okay, we need some of you. Where is Freya? Okay, fine, just come here. You also.
Let us strike as one.
Doing that. And I do one of these. Alright, that wasn't so bad. We used most of our healing spells, so it wasn't great either. Masterworks all. Gangarong, etc. What else do we have? Upon me. Is there anything else? No. Unless something opened. Probably something did open. I don't see anything to else to interact with, so. Wow, that's. Should have done this first before I lifted it. Someone has been here recently. Okay, well, we managed to succeed in almost everything. That's interesting. I like the information they gave us on those checks. No, open. We can't interact with this anymore.
Let's finish them quick.
Do not hold back.
Is really, really helpful in multiple ways. He's one of the best characters combat wise for sure. That's the race. I was about to say, when did I bless? I didn't. I should have done that, by the way.
March on.
The door didn't open. Wait, the door is closed. I should have done some actual saving because I'm keep doing quick saves. Might be stuck if I keep doing that. Another exit. And I'll keep going slow because of traps. Let them come to us.
No stopping now.
Or just charge, I guess. Hey, stop.
I believe I found something.
Didn't I get something recently for this? I don't remember what it was, but. Also, seriously, why can't I put multiple ones? Who thought it was a good idea? It's just annoying. But my immersion. Immersion should be balanced with usability. Really? God damn. Those are some rolls. Yes. Alright, fine. We'll waste all of them, I guess. One D8 plus one per caster level, and we got 4 and 3. How? Did you roll one? Multiple times? Bad rolling. That is something.
What's that?
It's a trap.
Lindsay the Magnificent?
Literally.
Lindsay the Illustrious. Something more simple, like Lindsay the Great. Maybe Lindsay the Indecisive. Applause, please.
Lindsay talks to yourself a lot. Acid was poured on it. The trap. I'm guessing it's the acid thing. Close. Robe of Water. Zero armor class. Cold Aura. What the hell is that? I don't want to drop it. Thank you. Grants 2 DC bonus to cold spells. Well, I guess, sure. Doesn't give any armor, so it shouldn't be an issue. Ooh. That's some good money there. And back to see what opened up. More enemies, probably. Hey! What's up, Panthera? How are you doing? Let's see what opened up. Oh, here. It's very, very dark. Place is big and full of traps. Congratulations. Max wants applause every time he does that. So needy. At work, I'm just waiting for my time to pass so I can go home and play Division 2. Oh yeah, the beta is out, right? Seems like it's more of Division 1. I didn't see huge changes from what I noticed.
Something out there.
I almost called in sick today. Wow. I thought you didn't want to play it because... Oh no, wait. You didn't like snow.
And Lindsay was called forth.
Yes, I remember now. You are weird like that.
Anything else?
Sure. We'll sell this. I'm gonna stream this, or is it just offline? Why do I have initiative suddenly? Oh, skeletons. Okay, relax, Jesus. I don't have any healing spells. Let's do bless. Help there. Seriously? Come on. A finding. Sing. My angel of music. There are some changes, but it feels like the same game. I like this very much. Well, what changes did you see exactly? Like that significant from the first game, apart from the no snow and a different area, like gameplay wise. Gonna do a test stream. No, not sure what a test stream is. Some healings. And these rolls. But we need to stand at dead or something. I don't think I have this priest with not an undead.
Out.
I will check that out, thanks.
Applause, please.
Oops. Almost fell on that. Almost.
Adventures call to them. Applause, please.
Stop asking for applause, goddamn. So narcissistic. Not much, I played only for a few hours, but you can use stuff you don't need, like armor, gun, etc. for completing quests. Hmm. So basically this is kinda the same game, just in a different environment. I'm not sure how well it will go down, actually. I don't think it will have the success of the first game. I might play it co-op with a friend, because we enjoyed the first game. But I don't know. It's a good thing Anthem had that horrible demo, because it seemed like Anthem was gonna be the game to pick. But that demo was really, really bad, so
we can do
it. I think I did more harm than good to that game. Okay, maybe you don't go in front then. Sing.
Can it be the end?
We should move.
A lot I can do, actually. I should have gone up and get those possums first. And then do exploration.
Onwards.
Something you
heal. There is another path over here. I may need to rest, actually. I'm not sure if you can rest inside. Oh, you can rest, I think, because you need the rations, if I remember correctly.
March on.
This is turning out to be a more significant location than expected.
Anything else?
You see that?
Anything here?
Done.
Something out there.
Set for traps. Something useful.
Applause, please.
Huh. That's better.
Share your troubles.
Us. Yes.
All right, you drink the potions. Lonely warrior. Oh, he's an enemy too. Okay, looks very impressive. The 7 damage, he's impressive. Cold on an undead seems like a bad idea. Let's try it out. Raids. Old person is not gonna catch him because he's not a person. Okay. Go for the spells. And you also do some of that.
Can't keep this up much longer.
Yikes. What? Didn't they do 26 damage to him? Is the sword draining? Drains 0 levels, what? Okay. Yeah, I think we'll have to return to this.
My cat. At an end.
This guy destroying us. Yeah, it didn't work that good. But you can't use it. can I do? Sorry, that one.
There are other ways to cast
nope.
a spell.
God damn. Again, I did. That won't help me. Might as well. Yeah, okay. We're not gonna make it. That guy is way too OP. Well, crap. I don't think there is a way out either. So, if I can't kill him, I'm kinda screwed. Let's look around first. I might have to load out of the dungeon completely. There is this path down, which I'm guessing it's not gonna be an exit, but who knows, we'll see. And it's a motor. Okay. Stop failing.
Not my lucky day.
You suck. Oh, it's okay, we'll load. She's so good at that too. Just rolls horribly. For some reason. Alright, let's try that again. There, see how it goes? Oh my god, this is not the place for us. 32 strength. Yikes. Okay. If this is not a way out, we need to come back to this place later. I will need to load out. There is no way I'm gonna move on here. They are way too leveled up for me. Or rather, I'm under-leveled. Really? Yeah, just crap. Yeah, I don't think downward is a way out.
It is done.
This is very Torment, Touch of Numenera. Yep. Okay. We need basically to just kill anything, everything in here, and we can't do that. I'll try to see again if there is another way out, but I don't think so. I think I need to load out and lose all this progress. Which means I will have to do this all over again. My dog is being playful at me. Crap. Yeah, the door is closed. There is no way for me to leave. Okay. Let's see if we can kill this guy. This guy has a dog, but he's kinda useless otherwise. Build his ways. Jesus.
I always survive.
Yeah. I don't see how we're gonna win here. Damage he does. Alright. So, that was a lot of work for nothing. Disappointed. Really disappointed. Let me check something, sorry. Okay. So that was a bad place. Bad, bad place of death. It's pretty much everything in this game. I don't remember. I think this is one of the hardest isometric RPGs I have played. And I feel it's unfair sometimes. Not as unfair as the hardest I have played, which was... I don't remember what was it called. It was a game that a lot of people like, I don't know why. I didn't like basically the... It's not that it was a hard game just in combat, it was like it had multiple checks for quest progressions, like multiple skill checks. So if you had persuasion, you couldn't actually just persuade someone, then you needed something else, and sometimes you need the third thing. And... that looks cool. That looks cool as hell. And you couldn't get usually a lot of skills on a decent enough level. It was a good game.
I shall end this suffering.
Looks cool, it's a wimp though. Okay. Hello, dead person. I'll take your stuff. You don't need it anymore. It's kinda creepy. If you consider that's the main way adventurers get gear. Like in almost every RPG I have played, you get stuff from dead people. Like, Imagine going now and just robbing everybody's body of stuff. How creepy it is. Adventurers should have like a really bad reputation. Wait. What? Is there no entrance? That's weird. Looks like a cave, but I can't go in. Okay then. Trains, but okay. Everybody should hate them. Because you're basically corpse looters. Alright, we need to, before we start thing downwards, exploring that and going to the trolls, I need to get some potions. Do that, I need to go all the way up there, which is really far away. Have I claimed that? I guess I have. Should say claimed or something. Just know if I have done that or not. Alright, how long do we want for this workshop to be done? Zero days. Okay. So we'll go there. And then we'll come back. Sorry, give me a moment. Sorry about that. So I guess we'll go there. Since it's 0 days, I think the alchemist will move there. Boken. Oh, soon he will visit the capital. So should I go to the capital then? Well, might as well check this place out. Hello. Hey trader. Let me sell you some stuff. Oh wait, I didn't loot anything because, you know, I didn't actually go through all that. All that work. I'll sell the diamond, but I think I'll keep it because I don't know. Offer is basically sell all crap items. What do you have? You have nothing useful. I'll take your money, I guess. I like that these are actual places you can visit. It's not like you get the area and that's it. The town you are building is actually a town and there are people inside.
No stopping now.
I don't think it builds according to what you have built. But maybe it does. Is that? Maybe this is the workshop, for example. I don't know. gonna be... Actually, if they do that, if they put the appropriate buildings compared to what you have actually built on the place, that's pretty impressive. I don't think it works like that though, because there are more buildings here. And I don't see this guy, so probably I should go back to the... capital. I'm thinking maybe of getting that guy back instead of him. Because he has a lot of bombs and potions, stuff like that. Which is useful.
May we have a moment of respite?
No. Now we'll rest. We'll go to the throne room because we have a couple of visitors. Really? You went to the baron of the place to find your son? Like, hire an adventurer. This is total bullshit. I doubt it's the hag, but okay. I did get a loyalty point, so. Ooh. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, money? That makes sense. Tempting. But I agree with you. Okay. Lost child. Null marches. Okay. Wait, what? We should hurry. I need to sleep though. So I can't really hurry. I mean, I'll sleep first and then go straight there, I guess. Never get enough of these trinkets to actually make something so far. Okay. Ooh, can rank up. Spent 2 weeks economing. Okay, we can rank up economy, but that will cost us 2 weeks. Obviously, I'm not gonna do that now, because that quest we just got for the child says it's time sensitive, so we'll wait until we resolve that, and then I'll come back and do it. I'm pretty sure this game will end in a failure for me. Just fail states, and I can see a lot of ways you can get into a fail state because you picked something wrong, or you didn't explore enough, or you didn't level up enough, and stuff like that. So, okay, For now, we will try to get to the child and we'll see. Do I need to drop stuff in there? No, because I loaded. Right. Dum dum. I guess the alchemist have some time to pass before he comes for us. It's probably gonna be an event or something. You and see how that works out. Soundtrack is nice. Alright. Do we know where in this Darl marches? That's not it. Oh, is that it? Yeah, okay. So we'll go down here first and then go to the wits. See what this maid has to say. Did say he has the place trapped. We have to be very careful.
Somebody save me!
Oh my god, somebody save me. This is Smallville. Suddenly.
Help!
Yeah, I see you. The fuck? Seriously? Sure. Let's follow him. Thank you. Near the cart on the road. So this way? Probably not that way. Man, that weapon is really nice though. Troll Reaper. 1d12 plus 1d6 acid damage. That was weird. There was sudden noise in the house. I don't know what it was. Thought maybe it's the door, but nope. Weird. Bloodry's last words. That's a lot of bandits. She's very fast.
Tear them apart.
But I want, yeah, here to go from in front. She's the tank.
We can do it.
Whoa. You three.
Repent.
You. Charge. Shards. Damn. Nice. I'm missing someone. Oh no, they are all short, so I can't see them. My bad. It looks like it was meant to be a present to someone. I wonder if that's a quest item. Crap, I think Lexen is dead. I guess that's the item we got. Oh yes, tell us more about the poor guy that got murdered. Agile Fists. If the wearer has the weapon finesse feat, this amulet allows her to apply her dexterity modifier to damage rolls with only unarmed and natural weapon attacks. Pretty cool, but we don't have actually anyone that can use it. Okay.
No stopping now.
I don't see any merchants. Where is this road? Is this the road? I'm pretty sure the merchant is dead.
I'm positive I found something.
Since, you know, we got the letter that was addressed to him.
What's that? Anything else?
I just want to explore a bit.
This requires your attention.
Gonna disarm the traps anyway. Oh, another one of these. I have no idea how many
Follow
of those
me.
There are. Wait. Yeah, I don't think there is anything
no
else there.
Stopping now.
There Here's the house. And some... Is that the maids? Doesn't look very maidsly. Oh, like it does. Sure.
You forced my hand.
You see that?
Here's the key to my laboratory. Okay. Get dead standing. Well, that roll. Jesus Christ. Stop failing at life, please. Where the hell did he brought us? Oh, in the middle. Lassie Wayne, where the hell is the guy though? I mean, I can go back and tell him I found these things. I don't think your friend's alive. It's weird that we didn't find the corpse. Let's explore a bit before we turn to him.
Applause, please.
We didn't even see that one. I was going faster. There we go. We saw it that time. It's really strange how she has the highest perception. I guess it's 100, so maybe it makes sense.
It is done.
Applause, please.
Stop saying that. Didn't I have them speaking infrequently or something? Could be sound. Occasionally, there we go. More bandits and a petrified troll. Did we fail that? Yep. Try it again.
Let us strike as one.
She's so fast. Okay, that's a lot of them. Actually, no, you know what? Let's try the elemental. Let's try fire elemental. You go there. You also go there. And let's drop some bombs. Nice damage. Get wrecked. To strength, no. To dexterity, sure. Let's try that one. Alright, let's see the elemental. That is very small. But not bad damage. No, not for me. This shouldn't harm the elemental anyway. Raids. Go off that. Nice damage. Man, those are really good. Nice. Good damage, although good. Down, let's have you heal here. One more time. Good. All right, let's see. It's not bad, but it's really heavy. Ooh. It did have some good stuff. We'll see, I'll take it for now and we'll see how we're doing. Let's see. Inventory. Medium. That's not bad. Date from newest to oldest. Good. Let's see. You can't use it. Really? Protector of the adjust and you can't use it? Heavy shield plus 2 resistance. Cannot upgrade by lawful or good characters. Oh. I guess it only protects the unjust. That's fine then. Constitution plus 2. Who can use that? Not you. You can use that. Nice. Ah, where tired. I wonder why are you tired? You should get tired not as easily as the rest. Maybe the raids? Not sure. Anyway. Ooh. Wand of Fireball. Hell yeah. Natural armor plus 2. Nice, good loot. Wand of Fireball. Take that. And anything else I can use? Let's give you one of these. Let's give you one of these. Let's give you some smaller ones if we actually have any. Okay, this is why you explore. I see you trap.
This is not the way it works.
Why are you doing that, not here? I guess he has more trickery. Stop failing though. Seriously, we're old what? Four. No, this is the reflex. Roll 2, 5, and 8. Those are some bad rolls.
Need to try something else.
Yes, like not failing at life. You need like 10 or more. 9 or more, I think. And you'll fail on 2 or less. Jesus. That was some bad RNG. Where does Armin use traps though?
Check that out.
If anyone attacks him, he won't have any defenses. Yes, sleeve. So is this the laboratory? Looked like a barn to me. But when you're a wizard, you can call it whatever you want. Okay, it's better inside. Just want to see what it has. Okay. Yeah, some cool magical stuff, but I don't want to steal from this guy. He's helping us so far. If he betrays us, I'll take his stuff later. Or if he dies. What the fuck is that? This is creepy. The hell has been doing to these trolls? Don't think this guy's a good guy.
It is done.
Daddy. B-I-N-I. If B stands for the name Bartholomew, what does I-N-I means? I-N-I. Identifying something? Studying the troll ability to regenerate will lead me to my ultimate goal. I wonder if he's the reason they are marked. Invulnerable and invisible, okay. Yeah, this guy doesn't seem too legit.
No stopping now.
Damn. Someone has beat the bad maids. Purchased legally. It can speak, it's a sentient being, dude. Laws would protect lowlifes like him, but he's within his rights. They are settled beings. That's insane. I don't give a shit about laws. What? Yeah, I guess I can change the law. It's my barony. My laws go, not yours. Valerie, go jump off a cliff. That's not a way to speak to your leads. Want of acid arrow. Who should give it to? You have acid, you have acid, I have acid. Can you use it? No, you can't. Yeah, you can use it, maybe. You do you. Also, so far she was very, very polite and very she didn't seem like adversarial at all, so for her to suddenly go, I didn't have a lot of a big opinion of you, a high opinion of you, whatever. Seems really weird. How is that chaotic good? It's not lawful, I get it. How about neutral? I mean, if it attacks someone, sure, we kill him. But that goes for any sentient thing. Humans too, like bandits. We don't go around keeping them in the captivity or murdering them. Experimenting on them. Alright, let's see. Ring of protection plus 2. Has more ones of Astaros. Feather tokens, what? Each of them can turn into a large oak. What? Ooh, the bag of holding is cheap. Regardless of what's put in the bag, its weight doesn't change. Carry additional 100 libras of weight without suffering any nav. Yeah, I'll buy that. Let me sell. Yeah, I'll sell that because we don't have a crappy party. And by crappy, I mean, you know. Let's not sell this yet. Evil. Okay. Get some money too. Nice. And I don't need to put it anywhere, it just works. I don't need to do anything with it. Cool. He didn't like that we told him to remove the troll. Okay. He's still here though. I'm guessing I need to go away and come back, maybe. Okay, maybe this went elsewhere too, if you didn't pick that thing. I'm still not gonna steal his stuff. He's kind of a dick, but within his rights. As I feel, I'm within my rights to enforce certain laws inside my territory. It is my territory after all, and this is like more of a fiefdom than modern times. Yeah. Let's go back and find that merchant.
I believe I found something.
Yeah, leave it. This guy shouldn't be here. Oh, he's all the way over there. Never mind. Sure. Would have kept the brutes and got the sense in alignment, I'm guessing. Bit more. Alright, we'll take this, we'll take that. And that's all. Alright. Now, what else do we need? I really don't like the way this connects. I don't see why you couldn't just go wherever you want. You have to do all this navigating. Makes no sense. Feels restrictive for no reason. Oh, trolls and bandits. Actually, they're not bandits. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, we have the axe that actually kills them. Useful. Sure. Okay, let's pick this guy. Stefano Mosconi. You see, Sir Stefano Mosconi from Pictax. He looks reduced. Oh, it was the guy that kept telling us how crappy our kingdom is. Nice. Vassal. We were polite to him before. We won't be rude to him now. I'm good with that. Makes sense. Wouldn't be vindictive for him speaking his mind. I'm missing a character. Or not. Alright, that was a nice meeting and a nice callback to a previous seemingly random event. No, I want to go that way. Actually, before we reach there, though, we shall rest. It's gonna be tricky to go to the trolls because I need the dwarf and I don't know who to remove to get the dwarf. If I remove him, which is the most logical choice, we will severely underpowered as far as healing goes. But no one else makes sense. we'll see. Why be bandits when you could take from traders legal, like collect taxes, he means. I see no remorse in these people. I agree with the no remorse thing. I think I'll tell them to leave these lands. I mean, it's pretty crap stuff too. Wand of cure light wounds, that's not bad. Some potatoes.
March on.
Anything hidden? Probably not. Alright, I can't go to the trolls, so is there anything left before I go back? Because again, I need the harem, and the only way to get there is to... This is the place for here... Oh yeah, I totally forgot about this crap. Well, that's all my dead. Again, one of the things I really don't like about the game is that you have to go all the way back to the capital to change parties, party members. If there is another way, which would make sense, I haven't found it. This could be on me. It's really weird.
No stopping now.
Dire boars.
Hostile. I need inspiration.
And drop some of that. I really need it. Like the meat. No, nothing. What is this hut? Mudleaf. This Mudleaf? You failed at checking that. Jesus. Okay, we just need 12 or more, I think. There we go. Nothing, it's just something to sell. That we can't pick because we are crap at nature.
It is done.
Hello. Piresia. Sutter and a dread. Calitropsia, what the hell? Damn. Okay, yes. We need to kill that scythe tree, whatever. Okay, so where the hell are these things? Is it gonna be in this map? Oh, I'm guessing that's here, tree maybe. Hello. Locked. You failed the lock. Pathfinding. In a game called Pathfinder. Okay.
Anything else?
Good job. Because that guy's useless. Alright, where is this scythe tree? Oh damn, this map is pretty big. We have fire, so it shouldn't be an issue. Fucking werewolves, what? Greater werewolf too? Chaotic evil. 74 hit points, 19 armor class, 10 damage reductions, exception silver, which we don't have. Crap. Oh, great. This is gonna be tricky. Jesus, so much damage. It's tricky because they surround us, basically. Wow. Again, the game... This is my biggest problem with the game. It doesn't seem balanced at all. It goes from 0 to 100... nothing. It is very, very weird in that aspect. Compared to every other... isometric RPG. It's really, really strange. I am enjoying playing it, but it's also a frustrating experience a lot of times. From what I remember, it's because they took the book rules and kinda didn't really balance them. Is this the thing? It doesn't look like the thing.
Charge!
What is that thing? No, that's a multiple things. Okay. Everything is reduced damage. Okay. Let's see that fireball in action.
This won't kill me.
Survive. I always survive.
Yeah, yeah. Don't want to use it yet. Can't use that. Also, why the hell is it this only in quarters? Why can't I aim both of them? You could totally, if you free could free aim it, you can totally do that, yes, and pick both of those things. It'll be nice if there is indication if I'm getting them or not. I think the white ring might be an indication. We'll try it out. Did it catch both of them? Nice. Where the hell am I, the one tanking? Sticks were made. What a tank needs is some form of taunt. It's really, really a bad way to tank when you can't actually hold aggro or take aggro from others.
Yeah!
Come on, hit it. Yes.
We should move.
That's not what I wanted. Stop. That's what I wanted.
Yes, yes.
It was a tough fight. They don't leave any loot. Disappointing. How close are we to level? Not close at all. Crap. This is the village. I'm guessing this is where the scythe tree will be.
I shall end this suffering.
Or just with wisps. Fit melee, that's plus 16. Chaotic evil. Spell immunity. Has magic missiles. Okay. Actually hit here. What the fuck are they even firing? No, they miss. Okay, I thought maybe there was a summoner there. They're just missing. Hit it. Jesus Christ. Didn't you not drink the... You didn't drink it. Okay. Also no loot. That's a right game. I don't need any loot. It's fine. Like the otherworldly glow. God damn it. Many creatures.
Requires your attention.
Oh, hello. What are you?
I see something.
These lights, they keep coming out of the well. Okay. Where is the well? Doesn't say how to help him. I guess we'll have to find the well. Should we go inside this mist-like substance? I'm guessing that's the... Yep, the scythe tree, let's see. Wait. Let me check it out first. Oh yeah, we're dropping constitution this crap. Okay. I'm going to draw it out. Let me do a restoration. Person restore. What's poison? What? Permanent poison? Sorry. I do have some remove poison, I think. Remove disease, remove gears, delay poison. Reload, I think. Do they have a remove poison? No, actually, from type. How do you remove it? Just says poison permanent. We can delay it, but again, that's not removal. Sure. Try that load. It's getting late. We're late. It means I need to walk my dog. Oh, what's that? Okay, we need to have someone go there and draw them out. So you all stay here. And you're the fastest, so... Run away. Nope. Just go there. Actually, stay where you are. Hold. You run. What? Stay where you are? Okay. Wait. Ah, crap. Go further down. Okay,
we
attack.
Can do it.
I can't. Jesus. Wow. That was something else. No, I don't want to waste this. Okay, I don't think I can kill these things. So many things I can't actually kill. Is this their level? If that's the level, that's why I can't kill them. 12th level. Cure serious wounds, yes. the tank up. Summon. I think he's immune to the acid. That's where that is. Okay.
I always survive.
They hit me so well, though. 59 damage. Like, there's no way to restore them. Almost killed it too, but damage is insane. Okay, let's try to keep you up. I want you to do something, which was what? Yes, that. Get a fireball. Jesus.
Grant me strength. Repent.
Yeah, repent. Repent. Yeah, we're so dead. There is no way.
A miserable last chapter.
We came close with the fireballs. The last man standing. God damn. We need to rest. This is not what we came here for. It was probably a trap again. Yeah, we need to rest, basically. Anyway, I think I'll save here and end the stream here. And next time, we'll see. We'll obviously rest and then keep exploring this place. I definitely need more fireballs because they're really, really helpful. Also, you have a fireball. I should actually put that somewhere before I go. You have summon Master 3 too. It's fucking good. And that is Dispel Magic. I would never remember. Okay, save again. Cool. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll end here.